Okay. Let's get this speedrun set up. I might cough as I'm still getting over a cold. This is my first ever speedrun. I am not a speedrunner by any means, but I've played this game a lot, so I think that it would be helpful for me to do this so that other speedrunners can learn a few things. Which sounds arrogant, but I do know a lot about this game, so. I am by no means a great player. Anyway, you'll see that immediately after I push play, I switched to Zagaravi, or switched to Fractured World, so that I could access my stash faster. And you'll notice that that actually allowed me to skip the tutorial. Do that one. Is that all I want? Yes. Okay. Castle Zagora still stands. A refuge from the horrors outside.
Welcome.
The queen is strong-willed. I'm back. Did you miss me?
Oh, I just missed a skip, I think. It's okay.
That looks fun. Let's go there.
Go ahead and get rid of those.
Can you find your way out? Hey, that's cheating. No jumping.
What am I at? 4 out of 5? So this will do it. Okay. Let's see if I can. There we go. And. Yep.
Now that I think about it, we weren't properly introduced. You can call me Voice. I'm currently without a body. So, this seems to fit. And
trying to make sense of what happened. She has another reason to stay here this long. I'm certain Irene paints a bleak picture. Zagaravia is lost. The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. One of ours has fallen here, but it isn't Adrian. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother.
My menuing sucks.
The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose.
Oof. It's okay. We gotta wait around for the shit anyway. Second weapon's gonna be a big old boon, so I stop having a menu.
Adrian is a skilled hunter.
So go ahead and get this guy down here.
And why would he keep fighting for a lost cause?
One of the things I saw some of the speedrunners do is they would trigger these blue experienced orbs and then they would leave. Super bad idea, because you're wasting experience when you don't pick them up. It's okay if you're going to be in the zone for a while. Alright, we're just going to do the secrets then.
I used to be a hunter like you. Wait. I smell something. What did you get? What did you get?
Restart the area. I saw somebody do that. It was really clever.
You know, I used to be a hunter.
There's a skip that you can do. I'm not doing them because some of them are kind of more technical than others and a little bit harder to pull off. Do you need the timing?
I'm just messing with you, Vicky. I'm way too witty to be a hunter.
want some experience, so I am actually going to come down here. Fight for a little bit. There's the demon powers. Let's gather up all this stuff before we return to the hub. Told you my menuing sucks. That was bullshit. Can't believe it didn't hit them.
When Victor stepped into the large hall, he was presented with a chance. Go left or go right, Victor pondered. As the monsters in the hall tried to tear.
What am I doing? There we go.
Moving on, standing, I mean, Victor discovered the lifeless corpse of a fellow hunter.
Things I need to do is swap out to silver bullet.
We apparently lost. Victor realized that he had taken the going in the wrong direction, but from a wreck.
Go ahead and fight these for a little bit until the experience picks up.
Being a good sport.
Get the secrets here. Some point I'm gonna switch to casual. Hasn't happened yet.
Something doesn't make sense. So many dead hunters killed off one by one. Something is stalking these halls.
Alright, I need to kill one of these things so I can get a speed boost.
And regroup. What was keeping them in this cursed city? The pieces are forming a disturbing pattern.
Alright, so here's the real question. Can I one-shot these things? Doesn't look like it. It's fucking glitching on me. Did you see that? Ain't you a dick?
Victor.
Oh dear.
Is that you, old friend? I've been expecting you.
Next. So
I
eat. Alright.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Come on.
I'll help you find the doll.
Just go ahead and finish this guy off real quick. That's two.
Choices, choices. Which way to go?
Three.
If you feel so inclined to
I think
question.
I fucked that up. Yeah, I sure did. Okay. There's another one over here. Fucking instinct. Ah, it's not over here. Fuck. Might be up here? Where are you? There you are.
You know, I find you hunters a bit hypocritical. You claim to be the protectors of humankind, but the truth is that all you care about is killing for loot and gold.
Before I go there, I do want to get the monster, the one that here. There it is. I am gonna skip the treasure chests. Because there's a few you could get, but
this place bears the taint of undead.
Damn it. There's a skip you can do with teleporting there, but
took it for an ordinary wandering spirit. I still bear the scar from that mistake.
Okay. There it is. Restart. This is where I switch to normal mode, switch to casual mode. Alright. Which one is mine? Which is over there.
Did Zagoravia end up as a trap for hunters? What kept them all from leaving? Not even one returned. There are so many questions.
A true
victor
that's told
I came
bad intent beats all the lies.
Welcome. This is
There's actually a bunch of skips you can do using Blink.
It goes well with your clothes. It is distinctive, flashy, yet not entirely ridiculous. If I were a tough and dandy person, I would have picked a hat. Oh, some circus freaks. Perhaps they want to be friends. Then again, perhaps they don't.
Alright, so now that I'm level 10, have to worry about shit. It's really just a matter of playing to hard mode until you get to there. There is a skip you can do to get through this wall. It's again, takes a lot of precise timing that I'm not pulling off here. Right.
So much for the Volkovs clan. At least in Zagoravia. You do know they have foothold in the right. Perhaps one day we will meet again.
Okay, come on.
It says here.
There we go. Trip hub. Cemetery grounds. Remember correctly, we need to pick up the one that's over here. So what we want to do, since we're level 10, we're going to drop a couple of things. We're going to pick up Barbarian, and since we only have one open slot, we're going to do Tower, which is going to be just fine. Now, there is a skip. I believe it's right here. Yeah. That'll let you hit the Mausoleum of Bones real fast. Again, you have to time those skips at the very precipice of your jump, or else they'll go, hey, there's a wall there. Again, sorry about
the coffee. Let me show you the sights. To your left, you can see the magnificent slum inhabited by the deprived workers who built the city.
The chapel is set ablaze with fires that give no heat. The forces of darkness have already worked their way into the sanctum. I wonder if the spirit of the Tsar is still uncorrupted, or am I rushing into the next sinister trap?
Broodmother.
Spiders.
Come on, mouse. Sometimes my mouse teleports off screen. Never figured out why that happens. It's only for this game, too. I've done this run a lot. This is the best way to farm for Destiny cards. To get renown levels.
Look at all those spider eggs. I wonder how.
Oh yeah, I can do the second consumable now. Turn to hub. There's a skip here. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. It's so hard to hit. There it is. If you guys used that skip, I don't think I watched you guys, meaning the speedrunners. Okay, I should have picked that up, but I didn't, so let's go to Frostseath Grotto. And we'll just get there in a jiff. Fucking monster just teleported. Or just fucking appeared right on my teleport.
Here we go again.
Alright.
Marvelous. It's absolutely marvelous.
We're gonna go ahead and
so, valiant hero has once again emerged victorious.
Quarter. Heart of Frost is up there. Probably don't need a level up from here on out, because the game is only going to get stronger.
Don't worry, if they don't sparkle, you should be safe.
Okay, come on. I know you can jump over this. Fine. No questions. Has it been 10 seconds? I'm gonna say yes. Yeah, this is why you want blink. There's a skip that I. There it is.
To my bones, yet it is nothing compared.
No,
to
that's not the skip. I don't know. Oh well, is what it is. I may have lost a little bit of time there. Turn to hub.
Everyone is still alive.
All right.
Good. At least there will be someone to catch me up after I'm done.
I'm gonna wait for this to pop so that I have the shit to do it. We also want to do that. Alright. Alright, so. And. There he goes.
Thanks, dude.
link. Yeah, I'm positive there's some skips that I'm not using here. In fact, I'm pretty sure if I had done the Royal Crypt and then exited backwards, I'd be saving myself some time. Oh well. Well, the worlds.
A handsome young hunter named Vic was daring, fancy, and slick.
Watch out.
This is a jump.
Why are you doing this, Victor? Why would you risk your life for something that is not your cause?
Oops. Fuck.
I see, you're looking for answers.
Fuck.
For purpose. You believe that whatever lies in you would help you leave your guilt and self-esteem. Where do we go now? Where indeed? If you ask nicely, I would make a path for you. Oh, the silent treatment. I like your brazen attitude.
Please. Please.
Voila.
There we go.
Now I present to you the Well of Words. That's it. We are writing this. You, I, the moment you have been waiting for all your life. Strike. Strike hard.
Of fire and molten rock. I've listened to a choir of countless voices locked in eternal agony. As I pass through the gate, I find these washed away. What spreads before me is not a living hell, but a dying, if not already dead, world. Are the demonic there he is, the keeper of the I feel the gate brought me where I desired to be. As close to the pact holder as Pung will not surrender Katarina's contract easily.
I'm just gonna focus him. And it missed. Fucking bullshit. Okay, let's make sure it doesn't miss this time. There we go. Talk to Queen Katrina. Alright, you got another blink skip here.
I see you're back from your little trip. How did it go? Oh, you're going in such a rush.
Fuck.
Slow down.
Got it.
You are looking for me in all the wrong places, Victor. At first, I thought about not talking to you anymore. But I can't.
There is also a way to, like.
We share this.
There it is.
You know. Come to me, and I will make it even stronger. Just like your friend Adrian. Remember him. Ah. Do you know what this whole place is, Victor? Do you know its purpose? You figured it out a long time ago, I know. To Leo. How long are you going to make me wait, Dickie?
Come on. There we go. If I remember correctly, there is a way to... I couldn't get it. Oh well. It's what it is. I don't want to waste too much time trying to do it.
Knock, knock. Who's there? It's me, Vicky, and I have come to die.
Honestly, having an Ember build here probably would be better.
I have to say the other hunters have the decency to die without dirtying my carpets with their... Oh, I can't wait for this little reunion of ours. Teacher and pupil face to face once again.
Let's see if I can get through that hallway without triggering them.
You're not even the evil genius that you imagine yourself to be. You may...
Why, if it isn't my friend, the mad...
That's so annoying.
Make yourself at home.
All right, well, this is obviously going to be a weird. All right, we should be able to get a really good hit on him right now. Yeah.
You defeated me. Falcon. You are truly amazing. I am no match for your splendor, skills, and fine hats.
Come on, mouse.
Oh, great hunter, and just buy a new hat, will you?
Hurt.
You may not have much time left in this world, but please don't take your rage out on my things. These intricate devices took me decades to assemble. Breaking them is just rude.
Okay, come back. Stop disappearing.
Tell me, did the solicitor send you my way? the same bright idea. Only one hitch in it. Well, no. I don't plan on dying. Not today. Not ever.
Just die. There you go. I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here and see how it worked. Yeah,